The powers. We human beings are powered with 5 spiritual faculties. And what are they? They are faith, energy, mindfulness, concentration, and wisdom. When these faculties become firm, they become powers. So faith, energy, mindfulness, concentration, and wisdom, when grown to firmness by our own effort and practice, they become or develop into powers. There are particular aspects distinguishing them from the corresponding 5 spiritual faculties, that they are unshakable by their opposites. Example, power of faith, unshakable by faithlessness or unbelief. Energy by laziness. Mindfulness by forgetfulness. Concentration by distractions. Wisdom by foolishness. Thank you for listening. May the Triple Gem bless you. This audio was brought to you with the courtesy of Jnana Dasana Association of Sri Lanka.